Sure.
Cool. So, you want to figure out a car? Jump. What the fuck? Let's go have some drinks. A lot of drinks. Be careful! Stomach hurts. My kidneys hurt.
My liver
hurts. My eyes hurt. I can't feel my arm. I don't like myself very much. Alright, this shit ain't fun at all.
Shut up, man. Stop moaning. Shit, you're giving me a headache.
I gotta stop drinking. Maybe I should go to meetings.
Yeah, you should go someplace.
So, let me ask you a question, kid.
Yeah, shoot.
Does this town make everybody crazy? I mean, since we moved here, my wife, my son, my daughter, me, we've all gone insane. I mean, everybody I meet is insane. Is it the place, or the times, or what?
Well, man, I always lived here, homie. So I guess I'm the last person you should be asking that question, but for the record, based on you, me, my aunt, and all my friends, pretty much everyone is crazy.
Oh, baby, you went off that thing! Ah! Woo, you hit that jump!
Lame ass bitch.
Holy shit!
bitch!
Oh, I got one too.
Shit! Man, you suck.
Holster it.
Hey, show me some respect!
Jesus!
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, no. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action! You do not sit on couches, you take scores! You're back, man. We are back! All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man! Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes... Ah, great.
Fuck you!
Hey, come on.
Thank you.
Listen, Amanda. We're going to move to Los Santos. Start over. I need a deal. Hey, you're wasting your time.
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
All right.
Get out the fucking car.
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team.
Well, maybe some moaning is. Okay, if it's in the right context. Don't get in trouble, though. It's your partner. Leave that lotion alone. You gotta get to work.
Scream! Yeah. Scream! Only thing I know is shit. Get them packs. Let's
get that shit cracking, nigga.
He over at the usual place.
Don't get careless, bro.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problem?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
Be careful. Line it up on the truck. That's teamwork, motherfuckers.
Boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
And this old bust-ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
We have reason to believe you were dead.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JV-700 and get rid of the tail. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, take this headset.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
What you gonna do, old fearless leader?
All right, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JV-700 to get rid of it. Man, Polly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
You unhooked it, man. We ain't leaving them whips. Get the headset, homie. Attach that shit. We good, you old clumsy motherfucker. Man, it's a good thing I told your dumb ass about that shit.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
Hey, man, you trying to kill me?
Boss man ain't gonna like it if we leave them whips behind, man. Get them back on.
Hey, go easy there. Hey, man, you trying to kill me? Man, let me see if I can get some of these cops off you.
We good, you old clumsy motherfucker. Man, it's a good thing I told your dumb ass about that shit.
latest button's new.
Mr. Clinton, where are you?
We're taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Procopio it is!
Kelly
sure why.
Election news.
She's a liar. Campaign headquarters with this. She's had enough.
It's disgusting to stoop to this level in politics, where we're throwing feces. But you can play at this game.
The state is evenly split on which candidate they hate less.
Should Rocky Danger get a star on the Walk of Fame? The horse starred in over 100 films, Western adult films mostly. He has had sex with some of the biggest names in pornography. Movie stars already on the walk say it's indecent to include Rocky Danger and have proposed a separate walk for adult film stars.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Clinton, where are you?
We're coming up. The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop.
Roger that.
Damn, so this button wasn't here before.
Thank you.
freaking beans. You deserve nothing but all the finer things. Now this whole world has no clue what to do. I got enough money in the bank for the two of us. I gotta keep enough lettuce to support your shoe fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. Half a million for the store, taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got the money, take your punk ass home.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with.
Shit, man.
trying to run a concert here? How are these women meant to concentrate on their diaphragms when she's sniffing around?
I definitely don't want to sniff for that. You could at least ask for permission to use the house.
You always want a little pizza.
Help! Help! That guy took my wallet! Please! Help me!
Sweet shit!
We are free! We're bringing an end to the patriarchy! We are women!
You are free!
We are women!
I told you! He ain't... my Gila!
Let me down! Let me fucking down!
我们现在就去杀那个男朋友，估计为什么？我们把男朋友做成汉堡肉饼，送给菲利斯。消息，准备你死。
You got an old white dude that don't belong to you! Michael, you in here, man? Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker! Hey, Michael!
Get out of here! Oh, I was just beginning to feel it all.
Damn, how many of these fuckers are there?
You want to get blood? Ah!
I thought this was my rescue mission.
Damn! Is that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear.
Fuck me, man. What a scene that was.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook. I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in...
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
All right, then, I'll see you.
Sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, You watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Just saying.
Oh, hey, Michael. Where you turn up from?
Hey, you wanna get a drink?
Shit, for sure.
Cool. So, you wanna figure out a car?
So?
So what?
What now?
Look, just don't get involved, kid.
It seems like I'm already involved.
Well, then you're dead too. Trevor, he ain't right. I mean, we're not right. But he's really not right, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I'm not sure I do.
Well, I suggest you learn then, and learn fast. Otherwise, he'll...